no one's gonna enforce it. Yeah.
The guidebooks all said like no one enforces it. Parents, maybe, you know, be aware this is probably gonna be happening.
Gonna see some titties.
Yeah. Definitely. Sloppers. Nude beaches really are not a good scene.
Mostly ugly people.
Mm-hmm. Fred.
Men.
Fred.
Whenever you want, I'm ready.
All right, sweet.
To aid your shredding, if you need to not die.
John Paul Wilson.
John Paul Ferdinand Wilson.
Is there some good words to, well, I'm not gonna say anything.
You really need to learn. Shut the fuck up.
But particularly in this situation, because you do have an onside on your head. I said you have some holds. That's too much.
Knowing that there are holds,
because it gives you that confidence to go after it.
Clipping.
The little bees. I mean, I got you, but.
Okay. Top 10 things you don't want to hear your belayers say.
Went away. Well, I just figured I'd at least warn you, so you don't start some dino or something. But that's why I was a little late on the clippings.
Uh-huh. Pretty chalked up here. Need my fucking brush.
Looking solid, but oh yeah. Really? Think it's alive?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I got you good, so you're partly above the bolt. Right? Oh yeah. Oh. I look pretty crusty, yeah.
It felt kind of cruxy, bro. Clipped.
No slack.
Nice big pocket up there.
Work.
clipping. Clipping. In. Oh. Yep. Cool. This looks so fucking easy, but I just can't get a good hold, a good hand.
Kind of unnerving.
Yeah, it's just very slopey, but I feel like I should just be able to gallop up it. Okay. I could set up a tent up here. So. A little bit slack. Yeah? I guess take a little bit and I'll test this system here. Yep. Maybe I'll down climb a little bit to this last bolt you could see, and then I'll lower.
Okay.
So maybe some assisted down climb.
Yeah, I'll keep it kind of tight.
Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'll just lower.
Okay.
All right, ready to lower. It's not awful. I mean, it's certainly dragging, but...
You know, if you stay to the left,
yeah,
the lowering drag won't be that bad.
Yeah, yep.
I guess will it eventually catch there?
Well,
we're going to pull the rope down anyways. You got the tree behind you, just let you... So there's definitely some drag, but it doesn't... Like, usually you can kind of feel it through the rope if
right.
You feel heinous.
Okay, I'm going to swing over. Good?
Oh.
There we go.
So that we probably want to avoid.
Yep.
But you're on the ground.
Even, like, getting over here is just...
Yeah, okay, cool. Good work.
Thanks.
So what do you guys think? Yeah, sweet. There you go. Kind of semi-spotting you just so you know. See this higher ledge is really good. There you go.
What?
Up higher left. I would have gone a little lower, but you're good.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty tense here.
That stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And you're going to find more good stuff as you go, and feet get better, and now you're in total safe fall.
Taking tension, eh? Oh, yeah, like climbing, getting over that. These are all yellow tape on this, like, 5'10", and then she was doing this in the wall here.
Yeah.
And her buddy, a boy sitting down, another teenager. He's like, oh, taking tension, huh, Alex? Oh. And then she turns back and just says, why don't you get off your ass and climb something? He was kind of just like running by that. Yeah, I've just been waiting around all day. Nice work. Made that look a little easier than I did. Must have gotten some sick bait off.
Actually, I purposely did not watch your start to preserve my on-site.
Oh.
Of the start, I did watch you. I watched you about past the next blow.
You on-site in the V2.
In. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
What gang is that?
It's WuTang, motherfucker. I'm gonna clip.
Looking good, man. Pluck those plentiful plates.
Yeah.
Pogue Ethics. Pogue is like one of the developers of this track. This was first put up in 91.
Clipping?
With an extended pitch. Or maybe I'm talking about creature feature with 91. I'm not sure about this one, but Pogue did both of them.
In?
You're giving me the 10D, right?
Clipping?
Nice work, man. Coming up on a huge rest.
We'll go ahead and clip. Give me a little slack, John Paul. A little more. Oh, okay. All right. Whew. I'm going to rest here for a second. You guys are...
For like a direct line through there?
Yeah.
Just let me know when you're moving again.
Okay. Like there's a decent hole that looks like.
Yeah.
But
doesn't look impossible.
I mean, kind of. Chris, do you remember, did you get way out here?
Yeah, I was further right. So then you're going to be able to look back into like the gap of that plate.
Right.
And see those like left-hand platforms. There's two of them pretty chalk you're going to get up to. You see them?
Yep.
Yeah, so I was pretty far right, got the feet up, and kind of just made a faithful move over to them. Yeah, I think that's what I was using.
I think so. I am climbing again, John Paul.
Cool.
Yep,
I'm watching.
Yeah, that looked easy, man.
feel like I've run out of... I just would have to make a huge move then. I'm maxed out with my right.
There must be something a little better for your right then, because I shouldn't have been able to reach it, you know?
Yeah. I appreciate that.
Just blast off, man. Oh, fuck. Yep. Thanks. Now it's all fun shit.
Clipping. In. Flipping. Clipping. Yeah. I was just getting indirect. Thanks. Yeah. I am indirect.
Oh, but yeah, you'll stay on the way.
Correct. Damn it, guys. I know. That's true.
You look like a total badass right now.
I feel like a badass. It's gonna be one of those where I'm above the slings, you know?
Okay. You want me to still take as much as I can?
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. God damn. No, I'm gonna go indirect on the rings, and I should be able to test then. So I still want to belay. A little bit. All right, so take. Okay, looks good. Rate a lower. What? Nope. Wow. I see the babes. Yeah, they're pretty hot. There's a big tree in the way. We should cut that thing down and then you can see those cliffs. All right, rate a lower. Hey, take me real quick. Let me get on. Okay. Okay, rate a lower. Am I cleaning? Okay. Okay? Okay. What the fuck? Doesn't Kim have a phone? That's done. That's done.
So I share some.
Jesus Christ.
Just lower me. Lower him.
Oh yeah.
Before he hurts himself anymore.
Why are you? Yeah, we don't need that. Oh. You still want to clean that?
Get this last fucking draw.
Got this one. Oh, hopefully the GoPro's running.
It should be. The gumbiest clean ever. Rather not. I know what it's like to be an astronaut now. Jesus. That was a fun little finish.
There's chalk everywhere. It is a classic Gumby test piece, remember.
My right hand is pretty solid. Not a lot for the left.
Yeah.
Like, it's chalked as shit, but...
Just a big,
right top corner jutting out
over the right.
Sorry?
Corner looks used over here. But then there's also a big pocket up left that actually...
A big turtle face thing.
Are you just...
Yeah, that big sloper.
Doesn't feel good.
Nope.
Still essentially on top of
John Paul, can you say how good that ledge looks up there? This one right at top of this little...
I bet you.
It looks pretty good.
And you will have, like, no rope out if you go for it. Like, I'll take slack all the way up to it. You know what I mean?
Two. Yeah. The first one looks slightly slopey. The second one looks really good from here.
Let's see. Yeah, man. Real tight. Good work.
This did not feel good.
Probably a good slope.
All right. Good slopey ledge.
Like it's a sloper, but
yeah.
It's
yeah.
So it looked scary, but it looked like you had to get the left foot real high, like that was gonna undo it when you were kind of.
When I was half.
Like,
yeah.
In the at your highest like, point, yeah. I mean, it's gonna be a big step.
Yep.
But your knot is gonna be at the carabiner, so I got you.
Okay, I'm gonna get left here, right out. Right up, left up. Okay. I'm gonna come down real quick. Fucking Christ.
What about way up to the left?
This.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. Ooh, that's interesting, although it's gonna be.
Wanna come rest? Are you feeling decent?
Yeah. Let me come down for a second, yeah. Okay.
Alright. Yeah, there's just chalk everywhere.
Okay. Like the left feels good here. The right out to the sloper.
Yeah.
And then like that time I got my arm stuck under the rope.
Yeah.
So I kind of fucked myself.
Yeah, you're like finding a couple of these little spots with like feet, but really not good feet.
Yeah. Some pretty kicked rubber onto this bad boy. Because that'll get my balance out there a little bit. Okay. Get this now that looks easy. Feel so much more secure in the fucking gym.
Yeah.
Those little edges.
Yep.
Oh, damn it, okay.
Yep, like no rope is out right there. That's the nice thing.
Okay. I'm gonna yank on this fucker real quick.
Yeah, I don't, like the little thing to the left of your right foot, I don't know.
Okay.
there's also this crimpy thing over here that could be a left if you can balance.
That?
Yeah.
Well, fuck. Looks like you gotta kick this thing.
No fall, so you're good, don't worry about that.
Yeah, and
you were... Now you're above, so find good stuff.
Yep.
Super sport stuff.
Whew. Yep.
What's the rope in your foot?
What should I be doing?
Just clip it up. Don't, I wouldn't worry about it. Clip. Work.
Fucking A. Now, yeah, yep.
Yeah, but I don't.
Doesn't really, yeah.
Well, instead of unclipping, you could put another draw in. Like, I wouldn't unclip in this scenario.
Okay.
I'd either just say F it or place a second draw that is appropriately clipped. Grab from the climber side.
But I think in this case you have to.
Did I just? Just make him opposing and don't worry about how it's put.
I agree.
Mm-hmm. Or, well, from. Like, yeah.
Because then when I go over. Yeah. It'll orient.
Oh, okay. Yep, cool. Good work. So you're gonna cruise under it, kind of? Yeah.
Yep.
Good work.
Yeah.
That was stressful.
Yeah, that was not good feed, just scrambly. And yeah, good work, man.
What asshole set this route?
So those plates are like a good, yep, directly above the right hand, if not a little more to the right. Yeah. So I think you need to get the feet out to the right to step onto them. And you're on top rope, so you feel pretty secure about all this. I'm keeping you pretty tight. This is sick.
Talk to me a little here.
Okay, so that's like the lower of the ledges. The real good plates are higher and a little more this way.
Yeah.
That's why all that helps there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Now to the left a little bit.
GoPro. Yeah, it's kind of fucking me up here.
Can you leave it on the ledge for someone else?
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah. My on-site's done. Let's get a sweet cliff view of my attempt here. Okay. I just don't know how I would get back on here.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, hello.
Oh, that's chalk.
Yeah. Okay. So this is...
So that's one, and then there's one above it to the right. That's just and a bigger control
really money one. You're almost on it.
Okay.
That's if that left hand you found is good enough to leave that underclean, you'll probably find it really quick.
Yeah.
Almost.
Oh, it's just right up there.
Right here.
I think so.
Yep.
And just remember to swing your legs outside of the rope.
Say that again? Oh.
Your legs are going to be fine. Yeah, those holds are too tough.
So yeah, by the time you're holding onto those holds, you can probably move your feet up enough to actually quit. Yeah, man. Yeah. Just campus blasted. Yeah, bro. Watch your right foot. There you go.
Oh, boy.
Come on down. Yeah, can you quit before you do that? I've got you so solid. So you can put your right foot up a little more on this little ledgy by it. Oh, no, I mean like right now to maybe execute a bit.
Yeah, you're right.
Because if you clip, you can then even come back down to rest again, you know?
Yeah.
Right up to the left. Left. Yeah. Nice work, man. I got super tight. No clip potential there.
My right hold is cutting me a bit.
If you can get a toe, yes, that's exactly what I was looking
for. It's slipped away just to here.
Yep.
Take, I guess.
Right.
Then I'll just
got
come on. Well, come on down.
So the good thing is, so I'm fresh. I think it might be best if maybe I give her a go.
Oh yeah, for sure.